Today my very first experience on Delhi Mumbai expressway.